to a day in the life of me and Pancho, which will be mostly chaos. So it's a weekend and we have a few things lined up to do around the house, even though he just woke up. Guys, can you tell how last night was kind of heavy on Pancho? Do you see the
rain? I just need more sleep, that's all.
So we are we have a few things lined up to do, you know. It's a weekend,
right?
So usually weekends are for resting, but I don't think we are resting that much because we have to clean the house.
The house is untidy.
Yeah.
And so you're gonna have some fruits.
I'm gonna have some fruits and some lemon water, and then we'll go to the gym and try and see if we can get some movements going. You know, yeah. Like when you move,
muscle pumping.
Yeah. Some treadmill.
Yeah, that's actually gonna wake me up real nice.
Pancho is having his usual coffee without sugar. It's not black though. I thought he liked black coffee.
It has a splash of milk. That's how I like it. Like this color, like that.
Oh, that this is chocolate.
Yeah,
caramel. This is caramel. Anyway, guys, we're gonna have our water. I'll have this fruit. You know these fruits? We had them.
Salted caramel.
We packed them for a picnic.
But you know what? It turned out that it wasn't as sweet as it looked, and which happens a lot. You know, you just can't tell with pineapple, with
melon.
And yeah,
it is kind of weird, but I think it will do the trick because we have nothing else. So, guys, we're gonna go to the gym. We'll come back home, make some breakfast together, and maybe Pancho will make the breakfast. Oh, we have to pass by the shop to buy some things,
sure?
And then we'll clean the house. Anyway, guys, we just wanna take you with us in this day, during this day.
It's a beautiful day.
Yeah, it's a sunny, nice, beautiful day if we don't pass out. So I'm ready for the gym. This is what I'm wearing.
Me too.
Can you see? Am I the only one who eats avocado like that with nothing, with no food?
Not even salt?
I just put salt. Sometimes I put salt and sometimes I put sugar. Look at this tiny avocado. Pancho was making fun of me because I bought it. And it's very nice.
It's bigger than...
Oh, this part is bad. Yeah. But I already ate the other half.
Yeah, there's nothing wrong with it, actually. A little black part doesn't matter. Okay, I'm glad we're out of the house.
Yeah, it took me a while. I actually wanted to dodge because I don't like working out during the weekend because
I feel
I should be sleepy.
I know, I like it. I actually like it because I need it. I'm getting bigger. And also, as I'm getting to the point where the more I go, the more I like it.
Yeah, it's true.
Even especially if it doesn't show any results.
When you start seeing results in the gym, it's so fulfilling. But at some point when you start seeing results, then you keep eating and then, you know, you keep getting bigger.
You keep eating, you keep seeing results.
So, yeah, we are almost there. Actually, our gym is like less than 3 minutes walk. So, not going to the gym today as an excuse wouldn't have like, you know, it would be like a really bad excuse to not go.
Yeah, I mean, it's just a perfect day to get out of the house anyway. And if this isn't enough of a reason, then I don't know what.
Do you guys see my forehead shining?
Yes.
Somebody told me like
it's blinding me.
Somebody told me my forehead is so big that a plane would land here. If it was you and you're watching this,
a UFO.
That's not fair.
A UFO.
Guess what? Okay, I need to remove this. The gym is empty. It's just me and Pancho. You know what we're going to be doing today? We're going to be trying every equipment in this gym. And I'm going to make Pancho do some squats. He hates squats, by the way. I don't know why. So, the warm-up today will be squats.
That's why.
You think getting this Buddha, come here baby, let's do some squats. Don't be so boring. Like I taught you how to do them. No, why did you do it? You're supposed to do it like this.
Okay, let's move this thing.
So you can do some squats, no? Ah. I like to move them. You know, but then guys, do you know I teach Zumba? I'm a Zumba instructor. Maybe we should do Zumba. We should start our own dancing.
Was that okay? How was that?
No jokes, let's do some squats.
Okay.
And then you'll show me how to use your favorite equipment. Ready?
Ready.
Go. Okay, babe, let me let you do your thing.
Yeah, bye.
But first, show me how to use that equipment.
Ah, here, let me show you. Okay, so this is one of my favorite machines because it does a lot for you. It can help the lower backs, your deltoids, the triceps, the whole shebang, right? So you can do like a chin dip chin, and that's like this, right?
Okay, but I like it, I like the other one.
I know you like the other one, right? Mm-hmm. So this is how you do it. Right? You really grab it like this, mm-hmm. from here.
Okay.
Okay, and then you go down, and you pull. Down, and you pull, okay?
Uh-huh.
You want to know how you do it?
Yeah, show
me. First, you get the bars confused. So you grab this one and this one, like here. And then you do this. And then your legs are out of this.
It's a lie. It's a lie. It's a lie.
Hey, guys.
Let me do it. Let me show them.
Show them.
Guys, Pancho is lying. That's not how I do it. Uh-huh. I actually like this machine, but
but I just show you, baby.
Shaped here, like. Anyway, this is how I do it. Here, I grab here. Okay.
Uh huh. Here we go. You see? You can't even keep. You have to keep your legs straight. Hey, there. Pull. Forza. God, it hurts me more than it hurts you. Okay, that's fantastic. This is a keeper. This is a keeper. Now you're gonna go bang. He comes to bang.
Bang. So you do it, guys.
Hey. Era el más. Hey. Quiere reggaetón, pide de la mexa. Quiere un gordito, un pochito que la meta. Quiere reggaetón, ay. Quiere reggaetón, oh. Quiere reggaetón, pide de la mexa. Quiere un gordito, un pochito que la meta. Pide reggaetón, ay. Reggaeton, oh. Ella echa gritos en mi llamado normal. Se toma en azulito y se pone bellaquear. Se pone como perra. Ella quiere que le dé martillo. Mete mami ese culo mío. Quiere que la quiebra, me pide que la meta. Dale despacito mami porque te espera. Quiere que la quiebra, me pide que la meta. Dale despacito mami porque te espera. Le toco la teta, pero yo la neta.
We are back home. You know the feeling after doing something that you do want to do, the feeling of achievement?
Yeah, I'm ready for a nap.
I feel so good.
You feel achieved?
Yeah, that's an achievement. Wow, getting up, going to the gym on a weekend.
Yeah, I know it was my idea, but yeah, I'm tired.
No, but yeah.
I'm hungry too.
Yeah, we should take a shower and then make some breakfast. As if at this point it's going to be brunch, I think.
Yeah.
It's not breakfast anymore. Well, I just feel like, you know when you wake up late and the day just goes by, like you have lunch when you should be having dinner, breakfast, and you know, that kind of thing. It's what's happening. But I think weekends are supposed to be slow. But my husband sometimes loves taking things at top notch.
At my own pace.
Like going to the gym on a weekend. Okay.
You'll thank me later.
Baby, you want to shower first or should I shower first?
I'll do it.
Oh, if you don't want to shower, it's okay.
I'll take one for the team.
If you don't want to shower, it's okay, babe.
That's you. That's you.
That's him, guys. That's not me.
So moving on with our day, right? We're all showered and good to go, and now I'm so hungry, actually.
Yeah, me too.
So I can't wait for these pancakes, right, babe?
Yeah, I'm gonna make him pancakes.
Yes.
I'm not such a fan of pancakes. I like them when I don't make them. You understand? Like when somebody makes them.
I just I like to eat them.
Yeah, me too. But today, unfortunately, I've been making them, and we're using this pancake flour. It's gluten free. You know, it has crepes here.
Yeah, so, crepes.
I hope they come out like this.
Same.
What's the difference between crepes and pancakes, babe?
Pancakes are fluffier, I think, but you can make thin pancakes too.
So which one do you want?
I like them thin. Like I like my pancakes.
So you wanna help me here? Or
yeah. So what can I do? Can I drink the vanilla essence?
You can drink this milk that has been in the fridge for so long. I think you should probably maybe guess what you don't like doing the most, like the chore that you don't like. You can do it, but you don't enjoy doing it. Guess.
Yeah.
Which one is that?
You mean this?
Which one?
The dishes.
Yeah. Yeah, do that?
I mean, I'll help you out, but it's not my favorite.
Okay, or maybe you can take out the trash.
That I can do.
And maybe another thing that you can do. Actually, I don't like Pancho in the kitchen most of the times when I'm cooking. He also doesn't like me in the kitchen because he tells me what to do and I tell him what to do. No?
Yeah. Actually, I like it when I say, hey, babe, do you need some help in there? And you say no. And I'm like, yes.
One day I'm going to say yes. So, babe, really, I'm so, like, nervous about this pancake mix.
I think you'll do fine. Ah, but I don't want to use like this before.
Do we have butter? You want to pass me some butter?
Sure.
Butter? Oh, it's nice and fine. I'm going to make, should I make a lot for how many days?
For breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
Really?
Sure.
So, no, for brunch and dinner, maybe.
Brunch and dinner.
Okay, guys, so making pancakes, I don't know how they come out, but we'll see. I'm actually a good cook when I want to be.
You are?
When I want to be, no?
Yeah, you make nice. Actually, I cook too, but you make the good, healthy stuff. Me, I just get away with pastas and meats and sandwiches and...
Cinnamon. Mm. And I feel like when we get a puppy, we should name it Cinnamon. It's a nice name. Cinnamon!
Too long.
Try.
Mon. Hey, Mon.
No, just say Cinnamon.
Cinnamon. Canela.
That's why I don't like it in my kitchen. Canela. Okay, babe. I don't want to put melted butter.
Okay, so what do I do now?
Just take the trash out, love.
Yes.
It's okay.
I found another thing that I could do to get away from those chores in the kitchen. So I'm just gonna put things in place here.
Babe, the dishes will be waiting for you though.
What?
We don't have baking powder.
We don't need it.
It's written in the recipe.
Very good.
I'm using this butter for the first time, very first time. But do you guys like cook with pancakes butter or with what is it? Cooking oil. Which one is tastier? I think butter is tastier.
Always.
Wow, it's so hard. Like. Was it in the freezer, babe? Did you put it in the freezer?
No. It's just what they put in it to make it hot.
I promise.
It's
not in the freezer, fine. I think I need some breaking.
Who puts the butter in the freezer, really?
You. Okay, guys, this is the butter. Wow. It's like a tongue twister. No, those are both are butters. No?
Yo, you
the mix,
butter?
The mix is called butter, pancake butter, and this
really?
Is butter.
That's a new.
My husband is from.
How do you spell chauffeur?
S.
So I'm preparing the table here. Do you guys know what this is? Whoops.
that. It's like a memory game. From where? Norway or something? Finland? So you roll the dice with all the colors, and then you have to guess, and then remember where each color is. And then it's like a memory game. That's all.
I can't just believe how my husband is escaping me here. Now he's teaching you guys.
I'm busy over here. If you're in the kitchen, I totally get it. All right, and then, wow, look at these. They're still kind of colorful, but they've given all they can.
It's been more than 2 weeks.
Yeah.
They don't have that long. Wow.
This water stinks.
Yeah, don't change it, babe. Let's just throw the whole thing away. Like we throw the whole flowers away.
Away it goes.
Babe. I want to test. Wait, you don't even know what you're testing and your mouth is open. Tell me how it tastes. Okay. You have hair. Pancho likes testing food when I'm making them.
That's what's really okay. Jojo, you've done
it's
it again.
Ready.
God.
Show us what you got, baby boy.
Ribena.
It looks like wine.
So we have some sausage, which you know you cannot live without.
No, I can't. That's like my.
These are the pancakes that.
With crunchy edges.
Yeah, we got. I know they look like mini chapatis, but they're not. They're actually delicious pancakes, and we have some oak honey here from Kenya to eat them with, right? And an old-time favorite. The samosas.
Mm-hmm.
And then just to clean the palate, we have some oranges.
And I have Milo. Okay. No, Milo. It's not coffee because I had a little bit of coffee after the gym. Mm. So guys, this is our brunch. And do you think we're going to eat again after this?
Tomorrow.
You think so?
We'll eat tomorrow.
So we'll have our lunch, our brunch, and then afterwards, I think we'll take a nap. Because Pancho has ironing to do, and I still have to mop the floor, which actually is not my favorite thing to do.
I don't think that's happening.
But it has to be done. I was thinking maybe we could watch a movie later.
Mm-hmm.
We went to the movies, guys, last week, and then we watched this movie called Blink Twice. It was a very, like, how do I put it?
Wow, it was shocking.
What genre is it, though?
It's kind of a thriller. Mystery, some comedy. It's like a sweet and sour kind of thing. I like how they mix all that actually. Yeah. Work.
It was those movies that play with your mind. You know, I don't want to use the word. Which word
you
I want to use?
You can, because you'll be spoiling it.
Yeah, but it's actually a very good movie. But we haven't had time to actually chill and watch movies at home because we are up and down the whole day because we want to enjoy Nairobi as much as we can for the little time we have here. And so when the evening comes and like we are winding down, Pancho chooses a movie and that's
what. We fall asleep.
And he sleeps. Every time he chooses a movie, he sleeps. So I think we'll just like wind down a bit after this lunch, brunch.
Sleep and then see a movie.
Yeah, sleep, see a movie, do...
And sleep again.
What is it called? Ironing?
Sure, ironing.
You don't want to iron
because I don't
want
to iron.
Who will iron for you?
I don't know. Maybe I can just sit on the shirts and then they'll be flat, right?
Okay, baby, enjoy your breakfast. Look at those pancakes, guys. Yeah. They look shapeless, but I'm telling you, they're so tasty.
Yeah, they are.
Oh my God.
Samosa.
We didn't do that reaction.
That's
so good.
This before, but you outshine the sun, the type that I've been looking for. I've seen you inside my dreams, so baby, come a little closer. Know that you are the only one. I wanna see your body move. Don't be afraid, baby. Keep the lights on, baby. Keep the lights on.